Signing up for your professional dashboard provides you with access to manage all of your Realtor.com solutions, including the Essentials Toolkit, a set of free tools to manage your Realtor.com leads, listings, and profile. To sign up, go to dashboard.realtor.com and click Sign Up. Or, to sign up from the Realtor.com homepage, click on Sign Up. Then, Pro Sign Up. Here you'll need to enter your email address, a password, and your phone number. Your password must contain a minimum of 8 characters, including one uppercase, one lowercase, and one number. Your email address will be the unique identifier for your professional account, so each account needs its own unique email address. Your phone number will be used for password recovery, so if you provide us with your mobile number, we can send you a text message. But a landline works too. On the next screen, enter your MLS information so that we can confirm your identity. You can choose to provide your MLS details, including your MLS location, MLS name, your agent ID, and your name. In the MLS Agent ID field, enter the public identifier assigned to you by your MLS board. This is most likely the ID that you use to designate yourself as the listing agent when entering your listings in the MLS. It's sometimes referred to as your public agent ID, agent number, or member number. If you don't know your MLS agent ID, you can choose to provide us with an active listing number instead. In this screen, just enter the MLS ID for an active listing along with the listing zip code, and then click Next Step. Once you enter your MLS information and click the button, wait a few seconds while we verify your information. If your info is verified, an email would be on its way to the email address from the MLS roster. The last step to create your professional account is to open that email and click the button to verify your MLS information. That's it! You'll see a confirmation screen and receive a confirmation email letting you know that your account is ready to use. If you don't have a listing and don't know how to find your MLS agent ID, contact your MLS directly. Or if you have any trouble creating your professional account, you can always contact us. We are happy to help.